Two Sydney men charged with wildlife violations. The full story in Eyewitness News coming up next.
As well, we take you to the start of a young woman's historic adventure.
And the uncanny X-Men jeopardised their careers with an obscenity conviction.